to budget session 2020 of Andhra Pradesh. Now I request leader of ruling party address the assembly.
Thank you, Speaker sir. We assemble here to introduce the budget 2020.
Now I request leader of opposition party to speak a few words.
Thank you, Speaker sir. In last budget session, you haven't satisfied. You haven't spent enough money for the people of MP.
Now I request Minister of Finance to introduce budget 2020.
Thank you, Speaker sir. I am pleased to introduce the budget 2020. After completing all schemes and requirements, I am allotting the budget 2020. I am allotting 100 crores for agriculture, 250 crores for water resources development, 2500 crores for old age pension, 6500 crores for commodity, 700 crores for general category. Our total budget is 25,000 crores. We have surplus budget of 7,800 crores. We will fulfill
that budget.
We will fulfill the budget for poor people. Thank you for giving me this privilege.
Now I request the leader of ruling party to speak about budget 2020.
Thank you, Speaker sir. This is the excellent budget never seen before. This is the budget which will satisfy the dreams of all people in AP.
Now I request member of opposition party should speak a few words about budget 2020.
I strongly condemn this budget. There is nothing is there in the budget. They haven't allotted proper amount for the all the schemes. Then how can they fulfill the AP people's dreams?
Thank you, Speaker sir. The budget is verified, but the opposition members don't know how to behave in the assembly. They are behaving like rowdies.
Now I request member of opposition party.
I strongly condemn their words. How can they call us rowdies? They should take back their words.
Now I request member of opposition party.
I strongly condemn. I strongly condemn this budget. There is nothing in their budget. The budget is shows inexperience of the ruling party.
Opposition members don't know how to run the assembly. If you look angry with your big guys, no one will get here. Tell them to sit down their places.
I request the opposition of assembly, please be seated in your places. Now I request opposition member MLA's address assembly.
Thank you, CM sir. I strongly thank you, CM sir. Speaker sir, I strongly condemn this sir. Our CM sir doesn't know how to give respect to opposition party members. I request my brother Sachin to oppose our CM sir words.
Thank you, Speaker sir. I agree with the Samir words. Our CM sir has to take back his words. Otherwise, I will take out all ruling parties MLA scheme.
Thank you, Speaker sir. I condemn this. He doesn't know how to take care of his family. He looks politics like movies. He don't know how to give respect to leader of ruling party.
Don't put concentration on makeup. Put concentration on politics. That too she attends Jabardast as it did.
Nowadays the famous dialogue is butter is so sweet. He doesn't know how to what is the difference between birth and death celebration.
Thank you, Speaker sir. He scores Jyotirmay profession. He doesn't have right to score her profession. I am strongly condemn this. It's a bad thing. They take words back. And even he doesn't know how to speak Telugu. Nowadays he trained with special trainers.
I strongly condemn the ruling party words.
Joined.